Hallelujah. Can we clap our hands as we shout and scream? We glorify the name of the Lord. Shout to the top of your voice and glorify your mercy. Yeah, we worship you. Yeah, we bless you, Jesus. Yeah, we glorify your name. We give you the praise, Lord. We give you the glory, Jehovah. What a God we serve. What a God we worship. We glorify your name, Lord. We bless your name, Jesus. Blessed be unto the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I greet you all once more in the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus. Hallelujah. Can you greet and tell the person that is next to you, welcome to the house of the Lord in the name of Jesus. Welcome once more in Charis Missionary Church in Jesus' name. Welcome to the house of grace in the name of Jesus. To all that are starting to come this year, today here, let me say welcome, compliments of the new year. You are back again to Charis Missionary Church, the house where God dwells. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I'd like to greet you all in the name of Jesus Christ. I'd like to thank God he has blessed us with the baby girl.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I greet you all in the name of Jesus. I thank God he has blessed me with a permanent job as a Department of Health.
Hallelujah. Amen. Greetings to everybody in the name of Lord Jesus.
I thank
the grace and the mercy of God. He has blessed me with a permanent job.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Greetings in the name of Jesus.
My father-in-law,
I would like to thank God. He has revealed that the will of my father-in-law was faked and they found the person. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. I greet everybody in the name of Jesus Christ. I've got a testimony concerning the anointing water. I have a younger sister who was writing matric last year. Every time when she was about to write, she would feel sick. In the final exams, I bought anointing water and I sent it to her. She wrote an exam without even being sick.
Our distinction is that 6 out of 7 subjects.
Yay!
Hallelujah.
Hey!
Hallelujah!
Hey!
She got 6 distinctions out of 7 subjects.
Subject has won a distinction. Oh, na 79. Auto chotanga one.
Amen.
I would tell if you don't tell me my you. I corner. Hey!
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Greetings in the mighty name of Jesus. I would also like to thank God for what he has done for us through the anointing water.
A life of victorious.
And the book, volume 1.
Yes. So on Tuesday, I also went to Nukuna Fushalabasiswami.
On Tuesday, I went to Soweto.
Loko ni fika nkume ba Rishap.
Sister. On Tuesday, I went to Soweto going to see my sisters.
And then loko ni fika nkume ba rikahle ba ngari ku bazweni.
And I found out that she's okay, she's not sick.
And then Wednesday nampunto loko ni pfuka.
On Wednesday morning when I woke up,
ba sungula ku hlanta swi swa green.
She started vomiting something that is green.
So manje mina anti tshela ku maybe inyongo.
I was telling myself that it is the girl.
So hi nga tekeli nhloko le ndekeni ba kuni ba vifonela ambulance. And then if we're in the ambulance and again by the kabash bedlele.
Later we called the ambulance and we took her to hospital.
And then Thursday ba nfonela ba kuseswa wena ba endlo operation.
Thursday they called me that she will be operated.
And then kama rumbu kuna goji.
Inside the intestines there is something there.
And then ka shifuba kuna TB.
On the chest there is TB.
So ba kuna sanita cause shimu shibedo ngopfu.
They said that she's in a bad space.
So mina ninga jele kuya le and then yes, hey Friday ntizola ku ntala no ana photo ya bona bata ikhongelela.
On Friday I told myself that I'm coming here with a picture to be prayed for.
Loko ni jika nfika room ni fika ni khongela ni teka photo la ni fika ni chela ndeng ka buku leya niku xikwembu endla ku randa ka wena hi vutomi bya seswami.
When I got home I took that picture and I put it inside the book and I prayed.
So tolo loko ni tlhela futhi ekeni ni ali ratong.
Yeah?
Loko ni tlhela futhi ekeni na xibedlele.
When I went there to visit her,
we were
there as a family.
So loko hi fika la aba pfumeli vele ku hingena hinkweni but va ku tolo va hi endlela just favor yo hingena hi va bona.
They were not agreeing for us to enter at once, but yesterday they did a favor for us
so
to see her.
So aba hingena hi 2-2.
So we're entering 2 by 2.
So loko ba huma hi 2-2 loko ba huma swikanta swa mana vele a swi tikomba ku munhu loyi a xiyimo xi lexi a nga ka xona vhele xi bed a swi nga lava ku vutisa vhele.
When everybody was coming out they were saying that her situation is very bad.
Mina a ri ntlhutlhele ku xikombini wa malast mina ka mina ni nge pfuki ni khome tingani.
I told myself that I'll be the last one to see her.
Loko ni fika ni nghena loko na ha nghena a wadini lava ri ka yona.
When I entered in that ward,
and then ba jumpa la xibedlele ba vekeliwe michini hinkwayo and then ba sungula ku jumpa la xibedlele ba hundzuluxa matihlo komba ku vele ku hanyeni.
She jumped and it was showing that she's alive.
And then teka buku liyani va vekela lava nga endliwa kona operation teka anointing water ni haxa laha a va tlele kona.
I took that anointing water and I smeared her where they say they'll do an operation.
Se ba zila ku sungula ku lava ku vulavula mara ken voice a hi nga yitwi.
She started talking, but even though we couldn't hear the voice clearly. When I came out of the hospital, I came out there being happy because I saw what God was doing.
And then
they asked me, why are you happy? And I said that she's alive. They said, no, we didn't see that because all of us we entered, we didn't see that. Is she healed, sister?
Yes.
We thank God for that. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I greet everybody in the name of Jesus Christ.
Anointing water.
I've got a testimony concerning Charis anointing water.
2014,
the whole of 2014, I was a person who was sick. I was not talking and I was also not eating. I went all over searching for help. On the 30th of November, it was my last day. The doctor told me when I went there that the person who's not eating and not drinking water, it's somebody who's dead. He told me that the tablets that he's giving me, each is 50 rand. We bought those tablets. I went back home. My younger sister who's working in Rustenburg, she said, isn't it better that you go to Charis? It was found that I cannot reach here. They organized Charis anointing water for me. That water came on the 25th in the morning. I drank the water.
Musi ni chito nwa lama dinengasi 24 za January na tomo amba na tomo ula.
When I was drinking that water on the 24th of January, I started eating and I started drinking again. From there, I started having a desire to come here to give a testimony
that
I have been healed through the charis anointing water, whereas I did not even spend a lot of money. I thank God for that. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I would like to thank God. He has blessed me with marriage. Another thing is that I had applied for my academic record 2 years back. After I came to Charis, when I went back to check it, I found that it is there. I thank God for that.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I greet all in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Madume, leaning like Jesus Christ.
I'm standing here forward to thank God for his faithfulness. He has enabled me to pass my matric with a bachelor's degree.
With
2 distinctions.
Got distinction, JP.
Thank you, Jesus.
I greet everybody in the name of Jesus. I want to thank God he has blessed me with a permanent job.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I'm here to thank the Lord of Charis.
Charis.
Last year, I was struggling with high blood pressure at this young
age.
I was even recommended to take medication. Then I said, no, at this age of 25, I can't take medication of high blood. So I came here. After Daddy prayed for me. Then this Tuesday, I went to the doctor. Then I did check up. So I'm now healed. I want to thank the Lord.
Hallelujah. Amen.
Greetings in the name of Lord. I'm here to testify about the baby. God has blessed us with the baby girl. Amen.
Madume lineng la Jesu Kriste. Modimo ba re tshofatse ka ngwana ngwanenyana. Re leboga Modimo. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I greet you all in the powerful name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Amen. Bazulani, I've got 3 testimonies, and it's all through the power of tithe.
I've got 3. Kinalema pagi amararo, kamuka ho na kikala bakala moha uwa mole mocharis.
Na, I was somebody that was not tithing.
Vegi sanchi karolo yalo sume.
Okay, I used to defend myself. Kiri, I cannot afford tithe. Yeah, and key defender as well, Kiri. I'm also paying tax, so it's the same as tithing.
Oh, key puchor ki patala jala jam musho ki puchor itswana le yona tithe.
But my mom came through to me.
Bomma ile babolela lenna.
She came to me and she said, one day she said, can you please test God? Because of like dilo tsa ka ndi sa zame shapa, and
because my things were not going well.
And then this other time, I decided to, okay, let me test God. And then within the first month of me tithing, Modimo ile a sireletsa my son.
God protected my son.
Because of khona le go ke mushiyan thing every day. So on Friday, when I came back from work,
there is where I take him every day when I go to work. And on Friday, when I came back from work,
in the morning when we wake up, I found something very strange on his butt. And then I rushed him to the hospital because it was very unstrange. And then we went through x-rays, and then when they took it out, they found a needle. It was very long and it's rusty. And it's like it was something in
When they checked him through the x-ray, they took out a long needle that was rusty. And when you checked that needle, you could see that it was something that was left just lying on the ground.
No, and then the doctor said that the way it was sitting, it's like somebody injected him with
it.
So, because of he did promise us that no weapon formed against us shall prosper.
Amen. Second testimony.
The second testimony, within the second month of tithing, me and my mother, we tithed together, and then dilosa hiding di kwale hile di sabulege.
Na le bomma ile ra ntsha karolo ya lesome kana kwana ete.
And then dilosa hiding di abulega di tshelde tsa hiding di abulega.
There was a money for my mother that was blocked, and after tithing, the money was released. Third testimony.
And then the third testimony, they called me for an interview.
Ba ile ba mpitsa gore ke tle interview.
And then I got a promotion at work.
Ke khumane tlatlosho moshomong. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ndiko taba u limbwa manda am dzim.
I would like to thank God for his power.
Ngauri ndo pasa matric wanga nga bachelor.
I've passed my matric with bachelor. Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I'm blessed with a car.
Modimo ba ntshofatse ka koloi.
It's a Polo Vivo.
Ke Polo Vivo. Amen.
Nginlochise kamele kosi noke.
I greet you in the name of Jesus.
It was 2 months ago ubo apostle nakathumela ngokuthi it's a week of harvest.
It was 2 months ago when apostle was preaching about the week of harvest. He said to us, go and comment on Facebook what you want to see.
I also wrote, I harvest my job.
I wrote that I'm harvesting my job.
The very same week I've been called for an interview. As I'm speaking now, I got a permanent job.
Hallelujah. Amen. I greet everybody in the name of Jesus Christ. I thank the grace of God. He has blessed me with a car. It's a Chef Avio 1.6.
Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I would like to thank the Lord that He's blessed me with a degree in my matric.
And I
got a distinction in life sciences, and I've also got 5 B's in my report.
Amen.
I greet the house in large. I would like to thank God. I'm currently a final year student with the University of Johannesburg.
Madume lineng la Jesu Kriste, gona jwale ke moithuti wa ngwaga mafelelo with the University of
Johannesburg. So I was called in by the faculty executives offering me an opportunity to study for a virtual qualification in sustainable strategic business management with the university in New Zealand.
New Zealand.
We thank God for you, brother.
Actually, the work was quite insurmountable because I was busy with my degree and the qualification, so I was nomadic between two universities. So I would like to thank God. Now I passed everything and I was conferred with the qualification from New Zealand.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I would
like to greet everybody in the name of Jesus. Even me, God has blessed me with a car.
KB.
It's a KB Isuzu, double cab. Amen. Greetings in the name of Jesus. I thank God he has blessed me with a permanent job.
I greet you all in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Madumeli nengla Jesu Christ.
I'd like to thank God for giving me wisdom throughout the year.
Kirata go lebaga modimo gore ba mphile botlhale ngwaga ka moka.
I've managed to pass my matric with a bachelor.
Ke atlegile mphatong wa maramatlong.
I greet you all in the name of Jesus.
Madumeli nengla Jesu.
I would like to thank God because I passed my matric with bachelor.
And I'm
standing here proud that I'm going to be the first in my family to go to the varsity. I thank
God. Greetings
in the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
I
would like to thank the Lord. I've also passed my matric with the
bachelor.
I greet you in the name of Jesus.
Greetings, Madumeli Nengla Jesu.
Just want to thank the Lord for the strength. I'm standing here. I want to thank God as I was doing my matric. I passed with a diploma.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Namshaweta evitra matimbara Yesu Kristo wa Nazareth.
Greetings in the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Mina randa ukhesa Shikwembu lexi nga no horisa ankaratwa hi xivelekelo.
I'm here to thank God who has healed me from a womb problem. Amen. Greetings, everybody, in the name of Jesus. We are also standing here to thank the grace of God.
Hallelujah.
We thank God that my little sister here got delivered on Friday.
He told me like 2008, as though epilepsy.
This thing started in 2008 when she was attacked by epilepsy.
And then in 2012,
we realized in 2012 that the devil is using this child.
Ratoma ramu confront family
we confronted her as a family, and she confirmed to us that indeed the devil is using me.
And then edilo ka mkana ga tsona tse di be di riagalla ka gara ga lelapa a bulela gore ke yena le group ya gagwe.
All the things that were happening in our family, she said that it is her and her group that were doing those things.
And then ra tsola pele re rapela ra bona gore ka borena re ya rapela mara a gone le change. Ra thoma ka yena 2012 yo re tsamaya le baruti re nyaka deliverance ya gagwe.
We started praying on our own and we realized that nothing is happening. And in that same year of 2012, we started going all over searching for her deliverance.
We
thank God because on Friday when the service was about to be adjourned, Apostle
Daddy Abaya Melela Ararela Mo Omwa di prophet na 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 deliver one omwasana le na that side Renare Beriduchimo Daddy Abaya Are. Hunali the very same spirit mola and then ra confirm gore ke nnete and then Teddy a molokolla re leboga modimo ka go molokolla ga go ka bakala gore ibile mogau fela kreke ne shetse le gaufi le utswa re leboga mogau wa modimo.
One of the prophets on that Friday was delivering somebody there at the back. Apostle stood up and said that there is another child here with a similar case as that one, and Apostle located her. Now we thank God for his grace because the service was about to be finished, but God located her and now she's delivered.
Sister,
tell us that what is it that she was not able to do before the deliverance?
She couldn't
even finish her sentences.
Every night, Ubaibali attacks, maybe for the minutes, Jing, I, Tuamare, and all that.
Every night she was having attacks, and for a few minutes she will be spitting the saliva.
And then in Asa Dulele Rena Kamkaga, Rerduchi this site, Utamika Shore, Akapa Yakamraoran.
Every time when we were seated in the house together, she would sit in another room or she would sit at the back of the house.
Yes, then leboga Modimo gore ever since ba mrapela ka Friday re a mona ke ngwana wa sega wa thaba o gona go dira tjela ka mkana ga tsona ne a sa gona o di dira.
After the deliverance on Friday, now she's back to normal. All the things that she was not doing, now she's able to do them.
O gona le o dula le rena jalo ka family re leboga.
She can now sit with us as we are seated together.
Leboga Modimo.
Amen. We thank God for that. Amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Greetings in the name of Jesus.
Madume le neng la Jesu.
And I would like to thank God he blessed me with a job.
Ke rata go lebega Modimo ba ntse go faritse ka moshomo.
Mbigale le bazalana ka mana ka Jesu Kristu. Amen.
Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ.
Ngizobonga uNkulunkulu ukubusisa ngomsebenzi.
I'm here to thank God he has blessed me with a job.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Ke medisa batho ka moka ka lena la morana Jesu. Amen.
Greetings to everybody in the name of Jesus.
I'd
like to thank God for what he has done for me. You had a what? I had a loan with the bank.
So 47,000.
I was supposed to pay 47,000. I was supposed to finish it in 2019.
And the loan was 8.
I took it on the 30th of August.
So last week you opata laga date yaga ibilebe infitile be sunjo baka patete ka di 2 ka shwata chela take you opata laga di kaya ka di 4 ke go patela.
Last month when I went to pay, whereby I was already in areas.
He ke fitha ba mpotsa ba reng nna ke go lete bank.
When I arrived there they told me that I am not owing them anything. Now I would like to thank God for that. Thomas Fasisesi.
Nekilimo as a visitor ka di 20 October last year.
I came here as a visitor in October the 20th.
And no grata ola ba Modimo cause uri shofa je ka koloi.
Now I'd like to thank God he has blessed me with a car.
Lina la koloi ke Renault Clio 1.4.
It's a Renault Clio 1.4.
Thank God.
Amen.
I greet you all in the name of Jesus.
Madumeli nengla Jesu.
Apostle asked me to expect a salary increase in 2015.
Mo apostola ile ba re go nna ke sonetse re ke lebelele go keletso ya mogolo ka ngwaga wa 2015.
It finally happened on the 22nd of December. I thank God for that.
Ka nnete e diragetse ke khumane go keletso ya mogolo.
Amen. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ke a le dumedisa ka moka ka lebitso le letle la Kriste Jesu wa Nazareth.
Greetings in the wonderful name of Jesus Christ.
Just believe. Mark
9:24.
Ke ne ke na le ngwana a tshwere ke HIV for 17 years.
I had a child who was HIV positive for.
Ke tlile ka mo humanela metsi ka di 27.
I came here, I bought anointing water on the 27th.
Ka jeko o fodile.
Now my child is healed.
Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Ndumeliso dzina leso Kristo. Amen.
Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ.
Ndoima hapa ulivwa mudzimu we aita uri nwananga awane bachelor ndikolivwa mudzimu.
I'm here to thank God for my child who has passed matric with a bachelor.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I greet you all in the mighty name of Jesus.
Madumeli nengilele matla la Jesu.
I'd like to thank God what has done for me on behalf of my son.
Ke mo go leboga Modimo sebakeng sa morwa wa ka.
He managed to pass matric with 5 distinctions.
O passitse mphato wa marematlo ka distinction tse tlhano.
He also accepted at Wits University to do mechanical engineering.
Amen. O amogetse gape university ya kwa Wits a ile go dira mechanical engineering. Greetings in the name of Jesus Christ.
God bless me, car.
Morena ba ntse go fatse ka koloi. Lina la koloi.
Polo Vivo.
It's a Polo Vivo. Amen. Greetings in the mighty name of Jesus.
Na last year mama bile ba prophesize ka ge mushumong wa ka supervisor ba ba ntlhakisha.
Last year, Mama prophesied me because my supervisor was oppressing me at work.
Bambucha ore, lega gana ke operator machine, Na ki tono ba permanent le re ki sa shumishe sel.
Mama said to me that even though your supervisor is denying you to be a machine operator, you will be permanent even though you are not operating anything.
Ke le ba modimo ka re ke apply che ko Transnet ya ku sport.
Now I want to thank God because I applied at another branch. In August, they called me for interview. In December, I saw Apostle in a one-on-one session. He said unto me, I am seeing delay, but I'm canceling it. As I'm speaking now, on the 4th, when we reopened at work, in that department that I applied in, they called me that I have to start working. As I'm speaking, I have started working on Wednesday. Amen. I thank God for the grace of God upon Apostle and Mama. Amen.
Hey! Hey, usaruteke butata mara at least rinali anointing outwan. Eh? Hallelujah! Hallelujah! I go with Jemu to Alan Kafuli when or when out to sing. I was asking myself when I was seated there, I said, what's happening? Bachelor, diploma. Five, what? Hey, Lina, Lira, Tema, all our New Zealand, one of us was on the garden. Number Jim, Papa, Bonaventure, and also Tolong. Nadia, we are much. Hallelujah! You know, when I was going to sit down there, I didn't know. I had in my spirit, I must call all people that are under 20 that are going to do matric this year. And those that are going to do it next year and the year after. I believe if you are under 20, you are somewhere doing matric or doing something. Am I right? If you are here, can you come to the front? Kenya korlisha pestaila li swenkele satane. Karulili na letancha degree li bachelor. Li diploma li... Hey! Yeah, ne? Even those who are 21, come to the front. Kenya korli tokomela gilili belele woods. Yeah. Ai emang le ka mo morawa le ba ba ntse emang ka o fela le fela le ska fifita kwale. Yo ko le gugula botse. Eh itang bana ba mpapa itang bana ba mrena. Eish. Ke ba ba ka ba di young grade 12 this year mo. I was ka swaba sinto cha uswabisa ne. Ya ne. Ba di young grade 12 ngwa o tanke ba ba fe. And then ba di young ngwa o la wa o tanke ba ba fe. I thank you. Why you got a little bit? Yeah, I keep on touching. I keep on touching. Yeah. Get the president to check out sign in. Lead the manager, lead the leader, lead the politician. Manali bula laka swanis, kabula laka sangko. Kau na kita baki li kuku, kita baki sa siku. You know, I love these children so much. You know, I have a little bit of 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 a I get a kid, tell it just a pretty sound with the quality of my mother. Give it a touch, I get it. Hallelujah. So we are going to find a song. I'm not saying that you others, you must not come and dance. I'm going to take only 10 minutes. When the cars are coming, if motho a sa beneng tong ya modimo ta e makala a bina ko gigini ya kae kae jaanong ga o bina ko ntong ya modimo e le ge ba dišhapa ka kwala di betae o twa o ka re a o di itwene ka re gorena o ya tsebo gore wena o bina ko kae alleluja jaanong di taba di tsena kwa le rena ba bangwe re taba re bina mara ke nonyo kore ba ba bine re ba bone dipresidente tša rena jaaka o sane bata ba re fa mondende rena re taba re le bo kuku ka dinako tša gona a kere le ka senketemiše ke tonya ka mondende le tompha kere okay jaanong di taba di tsena kwa e ta le yona morena ditheto re taba re bina ba bona bata ba ba bina mo ke nyako bona gore le jaivesa jwang ke taba ke le shebile ga ke bine ne ke nyako no le lebelela fela gore le dia jwang. You know what, when we are doing this thing you can think that we are making a joke gantle re kwatisa Satan. Ore a bona gore mo charisi there is an arisen nation o na le leloko le le tang alleluja aditsen aditsen shine 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 shine. Ke la go pula gore koloi ya Korea e tatsenana mo kara kereke ba re Korea it excellence in motion hey aret na ke thomo di bona na mo charisi le di Korea di tsena kara kereke are to eng papa le re botseng ka koloi ya lene botse ai
hallelujah
amen
amen. I just want to thank God for this car. I've been working since 2008. But nothing was moving. And I started to come to this church. I planted a seed. And this is the fruit of the seed. Thank you, Jesus.
Amen.
Ki Polo Vivo 1.4 2014 model and it's 1.4.
Polo Vivo 1.4 engine capacity 2014 model. Hey, ya ka nete koloi ya lena ke botse ba re mmala ke eng papa?
Ah ke white.
Ah. Ba re ke tshwe wa rena dumela ba re ke white. Hallelujah! Clap your hands, glorify the name of the Lord. Jealous yona akidumele ako shape matso aibo ni are tong sesi. Let us hear from our sister.
Hallelujah.
Amen. I want to thank the Lord. He blessed me with this car. This is my second car. It's long I've been searching for a second car. But I was just seated at home, not going where cars are being sold. It's called Chef Avio. 1.6 engine capacity. They say the color is silver. Silver. Clap your hands, ululate, for the name of the Lord. Hallelujah! Ako buche mutho leng ka furu wa o ka rona le jealous down na. Batho ba o ba le jealous down ina ba yi feel o ire go sebele. Ka tshwa ba re they don't go anywhere. Ere a re kweng buti.
Mama ke le bua modimo ka kodo ye.
I want to thank the Lord with this car.
Because we are going to reka, ke le ke feta nkhata ga ereka. Garage ke lebella bele ka le re lebelle.
Oh, just because we were told you must go to the garage and check for cars. Now I was passing by, I saw it.
Ke bona ye la fela di tire ke ra e khona.
I saw my old one, the tires were going. I said, "Eh." So I just went and chose this one. So I really want to thank the Lord. Bari bari king le bitso la yona le mmala wa yona le ka ofela tsona.
Eish mama mmala wa mpetha a se kubutsisi.
Wena le wena o tswana le mma botata ba o ke bona ba uwe.
A nya go bolala maka ke ya butsi.
And then bari king le bitso la yona.
Polo Vivo Street.
Awa wena. Kolo ita dira uri dule uli strateng, I bind it in Jesus name. Polo Vivo Street. My nurse yona. Utsochi Polo Vivo Apostle. At least it abai nale anointing. Polo Vivo Street. Ke ya ngwa o mofeng ngwana bo mma.
2016.
Ha wa wena. Lena ke e bona tabai. Ka hore street ya ke so kopane le sona ke thomo se bona le gono le. Ba re ke Polo Vivo Street. Mara wena we strateng. And then a malarno assume, let us say it's white in Jesus name. Clap your hands, Ulu, late for the name of the Lord. Hallelujah. Hey, Adifita, number we would, brothers. Hey. Hey, Red. Talejona, one of them.
Karatolewa, Mulimuka Kuluye.
I want to thank the Lord with this car.
Kuluye, Kia pledge list here, then Yarwa Priva Kausa, and a contract, Korea it.
So I applied for it last year, it was approved. Then I went to sign a contract with Korea It.
So Kole already said to me, Monday.
Come on, Jama, this car has started working on Monday. So I really want to thank the Lord for blessing me. Come on, Jama, business. Hey! And then you know bare mmala wa Korea e tikinga motho mmeng ka re ka kolo ya o tshwana le yona
mmala wa kolo yona ke white bara khale le bona mo ke a company
mara bare ke mmala mang yena e lena le no dumela o pentelwa kolo le satse bore king
oh mmala wa kolo ke yelo
oh ke jelo oh ke a bona okay bare mmala wa kolo e ke tshweu hey. And then bari ba signile kontraka le Korea It. Korea It ra uri ditsamaise. Jwanong na pele ba ipenta ya ba yelo uri tshwanele company re lebo modimo. Clap your hands for Jesus. Hallelujah. Ari seng matswa rena o dikolo e church ne ka ofela. Let us all say in the name of Jesus. Can we all stand? You are blessed and highly favored in Jesus name. Your cars are covered by the blood of Jesus in the name of Jesus. You will never stuck along the road in Jesus' name. You will never open the front of your cars in the name of Jesus. You will never lack finance to pour fuel in your cars in Jesus' name. You will never make accidents with your cars in the mighty name of Jesus. And so shall it be in Jesus' name. Amen. Clap your hands, ululate, as they shall be reversing their cars. Going out in the name of Jesus. Ascheri Buzimar. Allow them to reverse nicely, quietly. Baska fella nali piluni. The reverse Buzi, di hono joa Buzi. Retusa ning. Di cho Buzi monanti, kolo iche kicheri Buzi. Lintelore ke rapeji tapela ya ringe. You will never open the front of your car in Jesus' name. Let us all raise our hands. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Spirit of the Lord. We give you praise, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, chia your miracles. We stand in awe of your holy name. Lord, we bow and worship thee.
Praise him.
Oh, Yarabasia.
Praise him. Praise
Holy are thou, O God.
Give him praise.
Holy are thou, your majesty.
Give him
Holy
praise.
Are thou,
praise.
King of glory. Oh, you are an awesome God. He opened a way where there was no way. You provided with food where there was no food. You gave victory where there was no victory. Oh, Yandiyabasi Terebashike. You lifted our spirits and our souls. You saved us from our mighty clay. You set our feet on the king's highway. You made us to be what we are and who we are today. We are victorious because today you have saved us. My God, you have redeemed and delivered us. We give you the praise, we give you the glory. What a God we serve, what a God we worship. Awesome God, we give you the glory. Awesome God, we give you the praise. Blessed be unto the name of the Lord. Oh, glory be unto God in the highest. By a prophecy, yes. Mosimare, what him is Mono Mangas. Your way, Mosimasa Fanin Abatu. Mosimasa Shaluki Simopuro. Mosimasa Sweet, Phil Fananamana Mutu. Your Vandia Barosha. Your Vandia Baurisa.
Amen.
Nibanazi Tendo Sokunya de Rao.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Spirit of the Lord.
Greetings in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your amen is very weak.
Amen.
You may be seated. Thank you. God bless you. Clap hands for yourself. Hallelujah.
Amen.
How many of you are coming here for the first time? Just say, I'm coming here for the first time.
I'm coming here for the
say,
first time.
Say, but I'm blessed.
But I am blessed.
Say, I'm blessed.
I am blessed.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So today, we won't take a long time. We had our visitors that we saw yesterday, and truly God is awesome God.
We're
here to change your situation.
We're
here to meet Jehovah. And Jehovah is here today.
And Jehovah will take more kilichon.
All visitors stand up. Clap hands for them. You know, one of my visitors, where is he?
Come on,
brother. Okay, you can sit down. Thank you. He gave me a revelation which many of you are missing. You know, sometimes we become used to God. And we miss what God is doing in our lives. He said, I was preaching here. And he saw something. Can you just face people? Tell them what you saw, my brother.
Hallelujah. Amen.
During the service here, I was sitting somewhere. And then I saw something falling from above. In yellow. While I was still wondering what's happening, I saw an angel. It was he or she, but I couldn't tell. He was somewhere here. I saw the wings. She was in white in color. As people were busy praying, that I was being an operation. That yellow thing, somebody was doing something on me. I was being operated on the stomach. But I couldn't see who was
watching.
That's all I see.
Ask your neighbor. What about you? You know, this man cannot lie and say, I've been operated when people are still busy praying.
ke operate le batho ba sale busy ba rapela.
And I saw.
And I boni.
Brother, were you having a problem?
Buti wena one le botata.
In your body.
Milling.
Yes.
Eya.
It is it's a problem that you could not tell anybody.
Yeah, I couldn't tell anybody.
Ke botata bona nka sekgwa ke sa gona lo thalosa
tsa motho. When was the time you saw the angel descending?
Ke neng le boneng morongwa wa theoga itamo.
It was during the service. People were busy praying here, worshiping God.
Ne ili service ne wotumishwa go rapelwa na mo.
The angel said that it was just like
ne okare ana moke.
And then when that thing fall here and then it start doing and then I saw some thread.
Ke ne ka bona ntotse le go ka re
tihara. The operation in the hospital.
Di ntotse la ba di
shisha go se tete. It was busy being put here and cutting.
Ke bona ndi lo jedi ya repelelwa di dirwa mitholo di lokelwa na mo go nna.
So thank you.
So ke a leboha.
To me I felt like I'll tell you that
one night ke tlo o ka reng ka taka le botsa ka reng.
Have a cry.
E ba le sello ka pelong.
When you come to church.
A o ita kerekeng.
Have what?
A cry.
A cry.
E ba le sello.
CRY.
CRY.
Don't be used to church.
O se ka toela eng kereke.
Because you might be missing a lot.
O ka ba o lathelwa ka ntotse dintsi.
Can you see somebody see something? Remember the brother from India.
India.
He told you he saw an angel standing there.
Like
6 meter. And that's why he was falling.
That's why he was falling.
And we are seeing nothing. What we are seeing here is a tent.
Tori bonang re no bona tent ya rinai.
And the boxes of speakers.
Le mabokisi ala di pikarale.
Can we have a cry?
Re ka bala sello na.
When we come to God.
Are ita ditabeng cha modimo.
We worship him in spirit and in truth.
Re motho misheka moya le ka thiresho.
We open all our understanding to
him. Re pole dithalwanyo cha rena ka moka re diela yena.
Because listen to this.
Chile chang ka hore.
Missing God.
O latelwa ke modimo le mo.
You won't find him somewhere. Can I tell you? Missing God when God gives you appointment. You will struggle to get him again. Do you remember what happened to
Esau?
When he played with the blessing. Though he cried,
Allah.
He never get it again. I want us to have that cry.
Kenya gore le rena re be le sello se se jwalo.
And God of mercy.
Modimo wa di gaugelo ina o toretwa.
I want to say congratulations.
Kenya gore le ba le thonolo.
This is your year.
Ke ngwa wa lena wo.
We have pastors here.
Let's
honor them. Can you stand?
Are ba tlhompeng le ka emelela.
All of them.
Ka mo kana luna.
God bless you.
We
thank God for your coming. God bless you.
We believe
it's God and who brought you here. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Why you people, you are here, God wants to speak with
you. Take
that word, you will
live.
Clap hands for yourself.